Hi everyone, it's Chef Mito Sucrafts. Thank you for joining me today and welcome to our channel. Today I'm video hopping with the Stamp Around UK design team with the theme of Shimmer, Sparkle and Shine. I'll be using new products from the mini catalog January to June 2021 from the Fine Art Floral Suite. The stamp set is the Art Gallery stamp set with the coordinating floral gallery dies, as well as the Painted Texture 3D Embossing Folder. For the Shimmer, Sparkle and Shine, I'll be using the Shimmer Paint Frost White, and I'll be sharing you different techniques of how you can use your Shimmer Paint for your card making. For the card base, you'll need Thick Whisper White, just your normal card base size, fold it in half and burnish that fold, and then for the layer, a normal Whisper White, which is a quarter of an inch smaller or 0.6 centimeter smaller than the card front, off cuts of another Whisper White for stamping, as well as Pool Party and Petal Pink cardstock. The inks I'll be using are Memento, Bumblebee, and Cherry Cobbler. A silicone mat would be handy for using the shimmer paint. You'll also need some stamping sponges to apply the paint. So we'll start off with some stamping, and I'll be using the cherry cobbler and inking up this lovely floor image. And we just gonna stamp that on. There you go. And whilst it's wet, we're gonna coat it with the shimmer paint. Just shake that well. I'm just gonna add shimmer paint on there. Dab it off, and then start sponging around your image. What it does is it coats the paper with shimmer paint, leaving it nice and sparkly, as well as spreading the ink. Here we go. Just make sure that you wash your sponge as soon as you use it. So for the layer, we'll be doing some stamping and using our shimmer paint to stamp on the Whisper White card. So again, I'm gonna use the larger floral this time, and then using another sponge and just dab it off on there. And then add it onto your stamp and then randomly stamp it. And repeat the process until you've covered your Whisper White. We are independent Stampin' Up! Demonstrators based in the UK. So if you live in the UK, France, Germany, Austria, or the Netherlands, you'll be able to purchase current Stampin' Up! Products from our online shop. Do use the current host code found on our website at mitosocrafts.com, and you'll get a free handmade card or gift from us the following month. Product links can be found in the description below, as well as the links to the Stamp Around UK videos. There you go, it's added a lovely shimmer onto your background. Again, just like the sponge, do wash your photopolymer stamp when you use your shimmer paint on it. The third technique with the shimmer paint is coloring the shimmer paint. So for my splatter, I'm just gonna add a bit of Memento. So you can do this again on the silicone mat, or you can use reinkers. So just add a drop and use your water painter to mix it up. You can add a bit more water on there just to get it nice and liquidy. And we're gonna splatter the layer. So you can do this by just going like that and then tapping it randomly. And those splatter will be nice and shiny as well. Of course, you can use your shimmer paint onto your Stampin' Spritzer as well. Again, just add rubbing alcohol and then a couple of drops of the shimmer paint, and you can spritz it instead of splattering. So just wait for this to dry, or you can use your heat tool to do that. And I'm just gonna go ahead and die cut this with the coordinating die from the set, which is this one. So this one cuts that out nicely. I'll also be using these for the pool party card and the petal pin card. Here we go. So I've die cut the flowers and those two strips. I've also gone ahead and embossed the painted texture 3D embossing folder in vellum. So you have a lovely texture on the vellum. To add more interest onto the background, I will be using the basic pattern decorative mask and blending bumblebee ink using the new blending brushes. So this one is really easy to do. I'm just gonna align that where I want it, place that on, like so. And with the blending brush, just make sure you lightly ink it up with the ink, and always start off the page as well. Even though it's quite light, there's hardly anything on there, it will color your cardstock. So I'm going to start off the page, and then in circular motion, just adding touches of yellow or bumblebee. You can see through the mask how much ink you've applied already, and then you can add more color into different areas. There you go, it just adds another layer of interest onto the card front. Right, so we're just gonna construct our card. Starting off with the layer, straight onto the card base. It's just got a lovely border, a nice border around. Here we go. And then for this, we're gonna prop it up with dimensionals. And that gets added on to the panel of vellum. So choose which side you prefer. That way. And add that on top. Like so. And then you can tell where you can add your glue at the back of the vellum so it doesn't show when it's stuck down. We can also lay our strip off pool party onto here. And just across about halfway down, and that will just be added on. So it just again gives another layer to the card. And then before we finish up with the sentiment, I'm just gonna add another bit of shimmer paint. And this time we're gonna use a stylus. So use the small end, and we're just gonna add details onto our flowers. There you go. Use your heat tool to dry it. And we're just gonna stamp our sentiment. I've chosen "You are lovely" from the set, and I'm just gonna use Memento for that. And we're just gonna prop that up there. Here we go. Shimmer, Sparkle, and Shine card for the Stamp Around UK video hop using the Fine Art Floral Suite, Art Gallery Stamp Set, and Floral Gallery Dies. Here I created a second one. This one uses Poppy Parade ink and then mixed in with shimmer paint as well, and using a different design from the basic pattern decorative masks. Don't forget to check the description below for the product links as well as the next video in the hop. Thanks again for joining me today. Until next time, bye!